think they're using you in the right way.
I don't trust her.
She seems perfectly nice.
Oh, God, she bugs me.
When we meet Laura, we know immediately that she is a broadcast professional who's been in the business for a while. We are in a world of very calculating characters. So I'm wondering, coming into season two, what can you tell viewers about how Laura operates in relation to how someone like Alex or Corey might operate in that world?
Yeah, so Laura operates absolutely differently than any of the characters that you see in that show because she is 100% comfortable in her skin. She's the only character, I think, on the show that has no skeletons in her closet. Everything's out in the open. And she's at the top of her game without any fear of anyone taking that away from her. So that is where she differs completely from every character on the show, including Corey. From her standpoint, she's sort of this calm force that these two women who are teetering on the brink of exploding at any moment. So much of the time when there's two really strong women, they would have normally brought in a man to upset that balance. What I love about the writing on this show is that they brought in a woman to upset that balance, which brings out so many different issues in both of them. And that was what was so fun to play, to just sort of stay almost as the observer, almost as if Laura is part of the audience watching this going on. It's a very strong place to sit when you're looking at it.